In the daytime and noon, she was their spring.